Okay, the second part of a good book review is a summary, and if you're watching this video, I thought this might be helpful for you. The summary allows someone reading your book review to get a sense of what the book is about. Your summary should include the main character, where and when it takes place, and possibly even the conflict that is shared in the book. Your summary should probably be 2 to 3 sentences max. What your summary should not do, though, is share how the conflict is resolved. This will ruin the ending for a potential reader, and we don't want to do that. As you write your summary, think of key things about the story that will help someone who hasn't read it, like the kinds of things you might tell your friend about the book. If you're stuck for ideas, read the blurb, but do not copy it. I want your summary to be in your words. I can't wait to read your book review.